Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on your notifications. Okay, welcome to the channel. My name is Glenn B, and this is Chancing Productions. Today, we are going to play through the tutorial for Surviving Mars. So let's get started. So let's learn the basics. In this tutorial, you will learn how to navigate Mars, how to land a rocket, manage drones, and construct buildings on Mars. Let's go.
Welcome to Mars.
Okay, so in this training exercise, you will learn how to gather basic resources from the moon, how to construct a small base, and how to refuel the rocket in order to set Earth. Let's get started.
Hints, such as this one, will appear throughout the training process, giving useful information on how to advance in your current tasks. You need to master the camera controls and familiarize yourself with the terrain around the prospective colony site.
Okay.
Now it's time to land your first rocket. With the rocket selected, designate a landing site on the indicated location.
Oh, little drones there.
And we have touchdown. The rocket has landed on Mars.
Bit.
Our rocket carries valuable resources that will be essential for the construction.
Okay, so depot.
Along with metals, concrete is the... Well done. Now observe how the drones will carry all the resources to the site, and then construct the concrete extractor.
Speed it up.
Like most buildings, the concrete extractor needs power in order to operate. Having a reliable electrical grid and supply is essential for the success of the colony.
Okay, so I have to use the Stirling generator. Got our generator. Yeah.
Connect the Stirling generator and the concrete extractor using a power cable from the build menu to power up the extractor. Waste rock is a byproduct of all extractors. Drones will pick pending tasks on their own within the range of the drone controllers they are assigned to. Drones run on batteries that have to be recharged periodically. Maintaining a steady supply chain between Earth and Mars is essential, especially during the early colonization stages.
Okay, so into the evaporator.
We don't have sufficient power for all the buildings in the colony.
Okay.
A system of pipes is used to deliver resources such as water and air. Fuel production is now underway, and the
one more of the rockets.
Congratulations. You have finished the first tutorial.
Okay, so that's that one done in 10 minutes. That's will get you quickly into the game. So in the next one, we'll do the next tutorial, Rovers Exploration and Research.